Welcome. My name is Thomas Ledford, a.k.a. Taxman88, and I'm here to share a conversation about getting started with your own tax correction business and out here doing your due diligence, doing your research, going to Google, typing in how to start your own tax correction business or your tax firm, whatever phrase you decide to type in inside Google to get different search results to go check out to see what they're talking about, or go on to YouTube, typing in how to start your own tax correction business or something to that nature, and get a bunch of videos that you can check out to see who's talking about what you need to hear that's going to help you to start your own tax preparation business, what it's really all about. So what I did was I typed in Google how to start your own tax preparation business, and the first few things come up, of course, are ads because they pay to be there. And so this one is Federal Direct Tax Service. They offer similar packages. They offer packages to help you get started with your own tax preparation business. And the only real difference between the website and me is that I'm marketing myself. I'm building my personal brand. I'm letting people reach out to me, call me, talk to me, educate them, and get a feel for me to see if we'll be a good fit for working with one another. This is just a website. I don't have no one that's the face of the website. They have no person that's branding themselves, that's talking about the opportunity to start your own tax preparation business. And by the way, you can get started with Federal Direct Tax Service. They're not doing that. So that's the biggest disconnect when it comes to going out here trying to find someone you can connect with, who you can partner with in a sense that's going to help you get started, is that you want to start with someone who's a real person, who you can call up, you can get to know, you get to ask them a series of questions to make sure they legit when it comes to their tax knowledge and experience, and vice versa. I get to do the same with you for getting to know more about you and your journey, where you're headed and what you're trying to do when it comes to starting your own tax preparation business. And so that's what I bring to the table. That's my value. That's my solution. I'm a full service tax preparation mentorship and coaching program that's designed to help you get started, help you to fast track your success, help you to be successful in this industry. But you got to be hungry. You got to be serious. You got to be focused. You got to be dedicated. And you got to have a made up mind that this is going to be my new way of life. No matter what life goes my way, giving up is not an option. I'm in it to win it. And then I've connected with someone who has the knowledge and skills to help you make it happen. And all I got to do is take action each and every day. And that's what's required of you to be successful in life, let alone in business. And so when you're out here doing your research, you're out here doing your due diligence on who you're going to connect with, who you're going to find that's going to help you get started. Because, see, you can get all the free information in the world off YouTube and off Google. But the problem is, can you take that free information and implement it to get a result? And if you can't, then that's why free information is free. It's not designed for you to get a result. You have to be the one that's creative, resourceful enough, and intelligent enough to be able to take free stuff and turn it into results for yourself. And so that's the downside to the free, because there's a whole lot of free information on Google and YouTube on how to start your own tax preparation business. But the bottom line is, can you take free information and make it work for yourself? If you know in your heart you can't, because you've been there and done it already, you've already tried, then the smart move is to invest in yourself by investing in someone, mentorship and coaching services that's designed to help you get results quicker and faster than you ever can get for yourself. And that's what I bring to the table. That's what I bring to the marketplace. I'm an all-in-one solution to helping you get started, where if you need to learn basic tax preparation, I'm the one that's going to teach it to you. If you need me to walk you through setting up your own tutelage to quick tax service, I'm the one that will guide you through that. If you need someone that's going to give you some real-world experiences and solutions to what's going on when it comes to operating a tax service, I'm going to be the one to share that with you. And so that's the biggest thing that you're going to get when it comes to connecting with me, is you're going to get a real-life person who's sharing their journey of what they experienced, good, bad, and different, over the 19 years that I've been in this industry, 19, 13 years of as that being a business owner, is the key to my success. Me having 19 years as an employee preparing taxes means nothing compared to the 13 years I have as a business owner, and that trumps the 19 years as an employee. And so since I don't have 19 years as an employee, I have 13 years experience operating a tax preparation service, I'm qualified to come out here and showcase my knowledge and my skills and position myself in such a way where people who look for me with the services I already provide can find me. And so that's the purpose of my YouTube channel. It's designed for people to find me who are already looking for what I had to offer. And it was based on knowing who my ideal client is and knowing what message I'm going to put together that's going to speak to my ideal client who's looking to start their own tax preparation business. And so that's the knowledge and skills that I'm getting from one of my mentors when it comes to being able to take my pre-existing business and move it to the internet to get some results when it comes to making money from people who are already hanging out, searching and looking for the way to start their own tax preparation business. And how powerful would that be for your life if you had that type of knowledge and skills along with tax preparation knowledge and skills, along with being able to run successful, profitable, sustainable tax preparation business for yourself that's going to allow you to eventually get more time, freedom to spend with your children. If you fall into that category where your primary reason is to spend more time with your children, you want to be more hands-on, you already work a full-time job and then trying to do something extra will give you way more time away from the home, which you ain't trying to do with your children because you want to be a positive role model, you want to be hands-on, you want to see them grow up, you want to experience certain things with them that's hard to do when you're a full-time employee and then you're forced to work another job on top of that. And you don't want to go that route. I understand it. So the mentorship and coaching program I designed is created for you. It's created for you to be successful. It's created for you to get the results you can't get for yourself because you don't have the knowledge, you don't have the skills, you don't have the experience, you don't have the insight, you don't have the training I have. So that's why you want to invest in someone who's much ahead of, much in front of you. You know what I'm saying? I'm several layers ahead of you when it comes to what I do. And so I can help you get to places inside your business much quicker, much seamlessly, much faster than you can ever do trying to do this by yourself. And if you got that type of time to waste trying to figure this out on your own, good luck to you. I'm not mad at you. You know what I'm saying? You guys gonna keep it real in this video and through this conversation we're having about looking to start your own tax preparation business. And like I say, this here is just one of the search results, which is a paid ad that has some information about helping you get started. And they got four different packages that you can enroll in to get started with your own tax preparation business. They got the Quick Start Program, 300, Silver, 600, Gold, 1000, Platinum, 2500. And they give you all the different things you get with each level. You know, each level gives you more, and that's how it's supposed to go. Because the more you spend, the more you're supposed to get. But see, what this program doesn't have is an actual live face that's promoted that you can become to know, like, and trust, that you can come to believe in, that they're going to be able to do what they say they're going to be able to do based on the information they're having on advertising on their website. You know what I'm saying? When it comes to me, I'm out here on YouTube, Facebook, on social media. I'm out here marketing myself in a strategic way where people get to find me who are looking for me already on what I had to offer. And you get to build know, like, and trust. I get to brand myself. I get to let you find up close and personal through my YouTube channel about my knowledge and skills and my passion for what I do when it comes to helping people start their own tax preparation business. And so that's the biggest thing I bring to my business is that I brand me. You know what I'm saying? I'm not throwing a website out in front of you hoping you go to my website and buy something. No. You buy stuff from my website because you got to know me first and I sent you there and you made a purchase. You know what I'm saying? I have an ebook that I sell. I wrote the ebook myself in 1 week. I had my people format it for me. And I started selling it the following week. So that's how it works. And when it comes to me selling my ebook, I promote the book by letting people know I have a book. And I tell you where you can go buy the book. And once you check out enough videos from me, 9 out of 10, people just call me up. You know what I'm saying? And we talk. And I educate them on the phone just like that. I give them information they ain't never heard before. Because the people they probably already talked to, number one, don't have my knowledge. They don't have my skills. They don't have my experiences. So they can't give those to them. So they learn a whole lot of different things just from one phone call, which sells them on doing business with me. And then on top of that, I want to make sure that this is a right fit for you when it comes to the knowledge and skills that you must learn in order to even start a tax preparation business. So I send you over information and I do a Zoom call where we get to meet face to face, get a feel for one another, ask you a series of questions. You ask me some questions like you surely you're going to have, and we take it from there, and 9 out of 10, they either make a payment right there, or they schedule a payment. So I picked up 2 new clients in back-to-back weeks, you know, one this week, one the following week, and that's through my YouTube channel. That's how I brand myself. That's how I build exposure. That's how I build awareness. That's how I build know, like, and trust, because I'm out here letting people know who I am, what I had to offer, and what's in it for you if you decide to do business with me. all these four different programs they have, you get all that by dealing with me, and some, you know what I'm saying? And on top of that, my price point for that platinum is a little cheaper than that, but you're gonna still get way more for your buck by dealing with me than you're ever gonna get from a website. See, it's just a website. Ain't no relationship to the site. Ain't nobody you get to know, like, trust to the site. Ain't nobody you get to believe in the site. You ain't got nobody here on this site who gonna get to show you and convince you that they real about what they doing, they serious about what they doing, and they can deliver on what they doing. They ain't got nobody there to do all that. They're hoping and praying that you come across their website, do your Google search, and that you like what they talking about and make a purchase. And I'm not counting on that, because see, I can't make a living doing hope marketing. Hope marketing is not a strategy. It's just not. So I deliberately go out with a strategy that allows me to find people who are already looking for what I had to offer. And so people find me on my YouTube channel, because that's my primary way of marketing myself. Videos are the most powerful way to bring a message to the marketplace to let people know who you are, what you're about, and what you can do for them. And so that's why I chose video marketing. And on top of that, that's what my mentor does. I model my business straight after my mentor in so many ways. You know what I'm saying? That I don't copy what you do. I model what you do. What's worked for her, I'm down with that. You know, what ain't worked for her, we ain't doing that. You know what I'm saying? And so that's how I'm successful in what I do when it comes to my mentorship program. I'm going to generate multiple six figures in 2021 just for my mentorship program alone, because the skills and knowledge that I've acquired on top of the skills and knowledge I already had when it comes to helping people start their own tax preparation business. So that's what I bring to the marketplace. That's what I bring as a solution to helping you get started. And I got a hell of a challenge going on for new people who already procrastinate, already know they want to get started, already using all these different excuses on why they ain't got started. I got a challenge for you today that if you take action today, you reach out to me today, and you call me today or over the weekend from 773-782-1320, and we talk, we connect, and I can show you up close and personal on what you've been procrastinating about and why you need to go and take action now and get started, because we still got all of September, October, November, December, and January to make it happen, to get you ready to turn you into a too legit to quit tax service. And if you already got skills and knowledge to go with it, we can build on that and take you to a whole nother level where you're going to make more money faster and quicker than you're ever going to do trying to figure out on your own. And that's what I bring to the table. That's what I bring to the marketplace. When I say the marketplace to me right now is the online, internet space, social media platforms and things of that nature. I don't even do no local strategies at this point, because due to the pandemic and a lot of things not being what they used to be at this point, I'm strictly online, you know what I'm saying? And we're doing virtual / remote business with people who stay in my state as well as different states. So when it comes to doing virtual simply doesn't mean I'm doing business with people where we're not sitting face to face. That's all virtual is. We're going to keep it simple. So when it comes to doing virtual, I've been doing virtual / remote business for years. You know, we have clients all over the state. So when it came to servicing clients that stayed in Michigan and Arizona and New York and all these different places, we've been doing that for years. Working online and working from home ain't never been nothing new to us. This pandemic didn't change my flow. This pandemic didn't change the way I do business, because I've been doing business like this for so long that y'all had to catch up with it. You know what I'm saying? Not me. And so when it comes to my mentorship and coaching program, the challenge that I bring out today is, if you take action, if you call me up, if we end up doing business, for the ones who know they're procrastinating, for the ones who reached out to me already through my YouTube channel with a comment, let me know they work for Liberty, H&R Block, Jackson Hewitt, or some independent tax firm, and they want to get started, but they haven't got started, why you haven't called me yet? What are you waiting for? Are you slow? You know what I'm saying? And that's not to offend anyone, but just to let you know how serious I am about what I do inside my business when it comes to helping you start your business. And so if you want to get started and you've been procrastinating and you know who I'm talking to, because you know who you're talking to, you know who I'm talking to, you know it's you. You know, I ain't got to call you out by name. You know who I'm talking to. You know what I'm saying? Reach out to me with my contact information tonight, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. By Monday, the challenge is over. I need you to take action between now and Sunday. Connect with me. Let's do business. And if you do that, and if you go through my mentorship and coaching program and you show up for the 2 live stream training each and every week, if you go through all the lessons, complete them, you participate inside the trainings, and you do all the things I suggest you do, you take action, and you follow all the action steps, and you still don't make at least $10,000 during the upcoming tax season, you will get your cost of investment inside my program refunded back to you. That's my challenge for ones who are going to take action right now between now and Sunday. I'll see you in the next video.